Well, thank you, Mrs. Sims. Thank you very much. Mrs. Sims, about Herbert in the drugstore.
Yes?
Well, I contacted Rod Serling. He really is a friend of mine. He read some of Herbert's writings. I know you're disappointed about Herbert in the drugstore. But Mr. Serling thinks he has promise. He wants to see him, help him get started.
Perry, about this Mr. Rod Serling, could I talk to him?
Why?
Well, if he's going to help Perry, maybe he'd listen to me. I tell you, after all these years in this drugstore, well, there's so many stories. It's like Grand Central Station. Let me tell you, for instance,